Yes, and let's start with the
on the rock, on the shores of old.
Old boy.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from Lake Geneva to Madeline Island, from the rolling prairies to the lovely dairies. This continent was made for you and me. As I was walking a ribbon of highway, I saw above me an endless skyway. I saw below me a golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from Lake Geneva to Madeline Island, from the rolling prairies to our lovely dairies. Wisconsin was made for you and me. The sun came shining as I was strolling, the wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolling. As the fog was lifting, a voice was chanting, this land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from Lake Geneva to Madeline Island, from the rolling prairies to our lovely dairies. Wisconsin was made for you and me. As I was walking, I saw a sign there, and on that sign said, private property. But on the other side, it didn't say nothing.
That sign was made for you and me.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from Lake Geneva to Madeline Island, from the rolling prairies to our lovely dairies. Wisconsin was made for you and me. In the squares of the city, in the shadow of the steeple, in the capital, I see my people. And some are grumbling, and some are wondering, if this land is new and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from Lake Geneva to Madeline Island, from the rolling prairies to our lovely dairies. Wisconsin was made for you and me. This house is your house, this house is my house, from the rotunda to the governor's office. Scott Walker will never push us out. This house was made for you and me.
One more time.
This house is your house, this house is my house, from the rotunda to the governor's office. Scott Walker will never push us out. This house was made for you and me.
How do we feel? 5-4, 8-5-0.